Hashtag Nameless case has officially been closed. The four men in question have been arrested following a lengthy investigation. The mother of the victim has said if civilians had used their phones to call for help instead of filming, her son may still be alive. She wants us all to remember his name.
Oi! Turn that down! I have something to say! I got a nude! No! I'm that dude!
No!
I don't mean to be crude, but your boys come true!
When the coconut struck, did your heart just stop?
Did you check out your snake?
Was it wide awake?
Our boy is growing up, our boy is telling talk. Our lad is a man, we'll not let him fall. He will carry out his duties, he's a soldier of more. Mission impossible.
It's possible after all.
You are an angel, hey, here's a kiss.
Aww.
I respect your body, I'm a feminist.
Sing it loud, cause I'm joining the crowd.
Hey.
I don't mean to talk trash, but Hulk smash.
When you first got the pick, did you pet your
cat?
Dick,
you prick.
Cat, you twat. Did she pray like a monk, you ascend your
heart and prayers?
Love from above.
Junk, you...
So, things are getting pretty serious.
Oh, hell yeah, we've done a lot of sexting.
Are you using protection?
For sexting?
You can never be too careful.
Our boy is growing up, our boy is standing tall.
After all,
I'll never forget my first nude.
I love this story.
Yo, it left my head totally screwed.
Why?
Yeah, how come? It was a dinner lady, Sue.
No.
Bruh, I can back him up. I was cracking up. It's all true.
When? How is that even possible?
Well, my dad was not a faithful guy.
The apple doesn't fall too far from the lovely top.
And Sue would send him pics with open thighs. I picked up the wrong phone. The humiliation. I got a stiffy in a jiffy. A loner with a boner.
I can't breathe.
And worst of all, Sue still serves me apple pies.
I feel for you, man. So Jackson, give us some details.
So we were talking, it was light. I compliment her dress,
yeah.
And her booty looked a fire, dripping in finesse. She was picking up my falling lines, gagging on my vibes. Got lost in her eyes, babes, please be mine. I was sick with it, quick with it, I'm addicted. I was slick with it, don't doubt the good I handle this. I got lines, I don't give a shit. Told her we were gonna work, gonna go far. So tell me what you want, and I'll zig a zig.
Forget my first nude.
Oh, here we go again. You guys are ridiculous. I'll never forget my first nude.
Sorry.
Whoosh.
Carry on.
They were doing a headstand whilst eating fruit.
Erotic.
An apple in the mouth and they photoshopped in palm trees.
Gay! Did she say, hey double D, here's a pair of double D's?
Shut up. You're the virgin.
And you're gay? I'm sorry, that was supposed to be our little secret. I thought I'd get straight to the point.
Alex is a gentleman.
Apparently I'm the new wind-up. We know that about each other, and it works.
Has that become too much for you?
No.
Good.
Well, I think we need to break the tension. Here I go.
I'll never forget my first nude.
You've never had a nude?
Yeah, right. Call you later?
Yeah.
A boy is growing up, a boy is standing tall.
Sorry, everyone, sorry.
I'm just getting flirty.
Personal question. For any reason, have you ever seen the ball outside of the sack?
What? No!
Yeah, yeah, me either, man. Yeah, carry on.
A boy is growing up, a boy is standing tall. Our dad is a man, we'll not get cold. He'll carry on his duties, he's a soldier of all.
Mission impossible.
Impossible after all.
I have a foot fetish.